All right, everyone. So in this video, we are going to be covering business insurance. Now, this is something that, and I feel like I've been saying this a lot, but it's very true. It is often very much overlooked in the realm of professional dog trainers, where they start to take on clients without having business insurance first. And when we are working with animals, when we're working with dogs and we're working with clients, and oftentimes we find ourselves going out into public areas, walks in the neighborhood, training at public parks for private lessons, doing group classes, whatever it may be, it is very, very important that you have insurance to cover you. It's not really a matter of if something will happen, it's a matter of when something will happen. So this is something that you should have in place before you start taking on clients. Just like you should have your LLC, your EIN, your business bank account, your contracts in place before you ever even hold a leash to a dog that is not your dog, you should also have business insurance in place beforehand, okay? So you may be wondering, Natalie, where do I get business insurance from? There's a variety of different places that you can get business insurance from. A very popular one is going to be Kennel Pro and the Business Insurers of the Carolinas. Don't let the name fool you. You do not have to be in North and South Carolina in order to have the Business Insurers of the Carolinas. It's a very common question that I get. They will cover you nationwide. Hartford is also a very, very common one. However, you can also use places such as State Farm and also Simply Business as well. Now, when you are looking at the coverage for your business, it's going to be dependent on what services you're going to be offering, how many dogs you're going to have in your care, and the length of time that you're going to have them. Are you doing any transportation with them? Do you have any employees inside of your business? So on and so forth. And so one of the best things that you're going to do is that you're simply going to call up one of these different companies, potentially all of them, and go ahead and get a quote and go ahead and shop around. And then go ahead and solidify your business insurance before you start taking on clients, okay? All right, so that's everything for our business insurance. Now, let's go ahead and start to move into our business branding.